bass guitar, Ken Books. On drums, Jens Hulant. On guitar, Steph Bagnia.
And on vocal, Nico de Kok.
And we are the Blues Bones. And now I'm going to paint a little picture for you. Imagine on your walk home, you stop at a bar just to grab a drink, and there's a couple around in the corner, and it looks like they're having a really intense conversation. He's got about 10 shot glasses in front of him, and they're all empty, and she's got some kind of a drink with her brother, some sort of cocktail, a Bloody Mary, a margarita, I don't know, but she keeps talking. Yeah. You can see her mouth moving an awful lot, but it doesn't seem like he's listening to anything she's saying. He's got that beat down, look staring at the bottom of his glass, and you watch it for a few minutes. And then you see him taking a deep breath, like, and he was about to say something to her. After all these years, he's finally about to stand up to her and say something like he's been wanting to say for an awfully, awfully, awfully long time. So I get a good sense now, I'm sitting at a bar, and I just turn my seat just to get a good feel for what's gonna go on. And just as the room goes quiet, you see him standing up, he kicks back his chair, and this is what you will hear him say to him. Well, no!